ITV News. What's good, Wildcats? It's your boy, Javen.
And I'm RG.
And this is your ITV News.
Club news. Here's a list of all the clubs happening today. After school.
I'm Josue.
And I'm Jaden.
We're here with your holiday trivia.
Let's go.
What actor plays the voice of the conductor in the Polar Express?
A. Tom Hanks. B. Jim Carrey. C. Stan Lee. D. Steve Harvey.
If you said A, Tom Hanks, you're correct.
Your attention, please. Are there any Polar Express passengers in need of refreshment? I thought so.
Do you know what else Tom Hanks voiced?
Who?
Woody from Toy Story.
That's crazy.
Assembly News. This is an assembly today, guys. Make sure you go to it. It'll be a very fun assembly, very cool assembly. They introduce and welcome our winter sports.
Flag, bowling, basketball, girls basketball, wrestling, and that's it.
Flea market news.
The flea market is right around the corner. It is actually tomorrow from
5 to 7 p.m.
Make sure to come out and buy some stuff for holiday shopping. There will be jewelry, food, crafts, and home decor.
Dance news.
The dance department's fall dance concert is today at 6 o'clock. Make sure to go get some tickets. It's $10 at the door, but $5 for children, students, and teachers.
LVHS dance team auditions are also from December 12th and the 13th from 2 to 4 p.m.
Make sure to pick up an audition packet in room 213 and make sure to be at both audition days.
Dress up week news.
Tomorrow is Winter Wonderland, so make sure to be dripped out and all white. 7 more days to get you guys' yearbook.
$65. 7. Don't make me bring back my fly sworn.
Here are a few questions you might have for our POW program.
Hey Harley, I noticed that you guys dress really fancy on Mondays.
I'm in POW and we dress up business casual to practice our professionalism.
So, I've been going back through the gradebook and I noticed that you're absent literally every Wednesday.
Yeah, Mr. I'm part of POW and so every Wednesday I go to my job site where I gain experience and build my resume.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Jesus, I have a question for you.
Yeah.
What do you guys do with the donations you get for POW?
Yeah, so we get our donations from NASCAR. We work for them and they donate. And we use that money for our POW polos and also for our field trips.
Sounds like fun.
So, curious, what is with the polo? Why are you always wearing it?
Oh, I wear this every Thursday for our school and for our POW program.
Jesus.
Yes.
What kind of field trips do you go on with POW?
So in POW, we have a beginning of the year field trip. Last year, we went to Six Flags. This year, we went to watch a play in like the middle of the mountains. We have a field trip during the year, and then we go on a big field trip at the end of the year. Last year, it was Disneyland for 2 days, and it's all paid for. We don't spend a dime.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's cool. Can I join POW?
Yeah.
And that's all we have for today, Wildcats. I'm Javen. That's RG, and this was your ITV News. See y'all on Monday for the last week of semester. As it was.